And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. for you.
I think the one thing that sucks the most about the Nuka-Cola DLC, it takes forever to load into anything. Like, period. That's the only downfall for the Fallout 4, is the load-in cycles for the DLCs. It's just awful.
Without it.
Supplies of all kind for your journeys across the Commonwealth.
Doctor.
Boss, I can't believe it. You killed the raiders. All of them. I have to ask, why?
Traitors were being treated like slaves. I had to put an end to it.
Well, you certainly did that. I've thought about this day for a long time. Dreamed about it, really. Though I never thought I'd see that dream come true. Now that it has, I'm left with the question that I don't know the answer to. What happens next?
What do you want to happen?
I think we should keep this place going, like the way it used to be. Only now, we can use the money we bring in to make our lives better. Before you go, there's one last thing I need to say. Thank you. Sincerely, from all of us. Thank you. Wherever the road takes you, know that you'll always be welcomed back here in Nuka World. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to figure out a way to safely remove these collars.
Just here to pick up some supplies, boss.
The guy selling chems is a little off.
The boss comes calling. What's your pleasure today?
Sure.
You got it, boss.
Hey, Mackenzie.
What can I do for you? Treatment or supply?
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Okay. What's troubling you exactly?
Took a few bad hits.
Scraped. Mm-hmm. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
No, we're done.
On your way, then.
Dr. Bridgman?
How are you feeling? I can take care of any sickness or injury.
Actually, I need some...
Here's what I've got.
Now we'll go and turn on the electrical station, and then we'll depart the DLC. I'll have to come back and get the other power armor, but yeah, you kind of get the idea. Then we gotta run this crap through the recycler and yeah, get ready for what we do next.
Feel the neurodynes flooding your system. You really should get an alignment soon.
Huh?
Another new recruit. Let's see if you've got what it takes to be a hubologist.
If you need an alignment, you know where to find me.
Hey.
Are you ready to throw off the shackles of your neurokinds? Herbology takes commitment.
Uh-huh.
You will take some rads during the procedure, so make sure you're healthy before...
But what are neurodynes?
Neurodynes build up in your brain, clouding your ability to think. After an alignment, you will think more clearly and be happier.
Alignment? My back feels fine. Or is this not a chiropractic thing?
You're strapped into a chair, and your central nervous system is pumped full of zeta radiation. This destroys some of the neurodynes. However, over time, they will build up again without further treatment.
I am ready.
Then please sit in the Zeta Aligner.
Huh?
Start up the Zeta, please. Okay. Locking on to the neurodynes. Oh, there are so many of them. What have you been doing? Good. The Zeta rays are withering them. Well, some of them at least. And we're done. For now. You'll need many. Congratulations. You are now an AHS. That stands for Aligned Hub Seeker. You've taken the first step in a long journey. Here are your robes.
Yes?
We're herbologists. I'm Tula. I'm only an AHS 1. But I have an alignment scheduled soon.
I can see the spaceship from here, just like he promised. Just sitting in that damn junkyard. So close, so tantalizing. But I digress. Do you have the spacesuits?
All five. Here they are.
Perfect. Here is your payment. We can proceed with the next step in the plan. I'm counting on you to help us with it. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. I know it's a lot to ask, so I'm willing to give you one of Herbology's great treasures if we succeed.
I already cleared the junkyard. You can just walk in.
Amazing. You truly were sent by the hub. Let's go tell the others.
Everyone gather! Form the wheel! Time has come. The hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. Our new friend has liberated the junkyard. It is time for us to take control of it. But first, here are the spacesuits I promised you. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
Excuse me.
We'll talk in a minute. First, I must address the fleet.
Yes. You need an alignment.
That was nice.
That noise.
had no choice.
The spokesman.
We fought a great battle today. A battle we could not have won without our newest member. But our work is not done yet. Taking the spaceship is not enough. It must be made to fly again. It must be ready to take us to our destiny. Soon you will earn the greatest reward Hubology has to offer. For now, rest and celebrate. You have earned it.
Isn't this exciting?
What a what a glorious battle. You were magnificent.
I promised you a payment. This gun was passed down from the Hub himself. Take great care with it. I need your help for one last thing. I need to get that spaceship powered up again. But we don't have any fusion cores. I have some extra ammo for the Hub's gun that I can give you if you succeed.
I'll be glad to help.
Good. Once you get it powered up, we can work on making it space-worthy.
No use.
forever in your debt. Without you, we would not be on the path to redemption. The path of our destiny.
Excuse me.
Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, I have a new dancer in my virtual club, and she's like, hey, who's gonna play the music for me? I'm like, Crap, let me just deal this real quick. And, yeah, if you guys were wondering why I paused like that, that's why. Someone was going, oh, where do I put my songs so I can have someone play them? So, just wanted to fill you in why I paused for a couple minutes or a couple minutes before. Now you know. It's fun being a virtual club owner, but also sometimes it can be a gift or a curse sometimes.
We need to run a test of the system. Come inside with us and turn it on. You'll see that the hub's prophecy is true.
Never thought I'd live long enough to see this spaceship working.
Visions. I'm seeing visions.
Ugh. I think I'm gonna puke.
Something's wrong. Shut it down. Shut it down.
Man, this is gonna suck for me later. I'm gonna have to come in here and get the power armor. We've got one thing of power armor at the Mist World. Now we just found another one right here. Because the reason I say it's gonna suck is the load-in screen coming into the DLC, it's way longer than, you know, loading a new zone is way longer. It's kind of annoying. get me a thumbnail. Let's see here. I want this. I want the thumbnail. Yes. What is this going to be called? This is going to be called number 26.
Lost track of how many ballistas I got.
Copy. Thank you.
guide to this place.
Alrighty, guys. Well, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm going to go ahead and let the recycling facility finish. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button.